just like to say this to everybody here, even vendors. You yourself, more than anyone else, deserves your love and respect, and working out is a way to say that you love yourself. All right? Self-care is for real. So I'm telling you right now, listen, before you can go out serving other people, you gotta serve yourself. You can start today, right now, by working out with this. Little simple workout, move at your own pace, but you're gonna get it in.
The way I'm looking at it here is it's like a big community.
Yeah.
Event. I think it's nice, everybody's out here. You're learning, there's things they're teaching us about. You know, yeah. We got some green beans, some more healthy food, teach these kids how to eat a little better, and helping out with school supplies, and Lord knows with everything that's been going on recently, everybody around here can use a little pick-me-up, a little help.
So let's wish it together, more life, and take on a mindset that creates rather than destroys.
The event is about more life, it's about breeding a support. What does it look like to have a community of support? What does it look like to know that there are people that love you and believe in you, that you're not alone? Restoring the village, we have all the agencies here working together. We have the individuals across the community working together, man. This is Promised Neighborhoods. This is what it's all about.
What's happening, family? It's Sadie Sadiq Cisse here with Promised Neighborhoods. We're at the first annual More Life Allentown event at Fountain Park in Allentown on Martin Luther King Drive Boulevard. And we're out here just experiencing what it means to take on your more life mindset. There's a lot of violence and a lot of energy that's taking away life in our world today. And here we are coming together to give life to the people and to allow individuals to be empowered and to take that tool to touch another individual and wish them more life and well-being. So we have a bunch of vendors that are out here today that are all revolved around health and wellness, you know, so definitely stay tuned. We're going to be doing this every year, and we're going to make it a blast. We appreciate each and every one of you. One love.